Seismic testing is necessary to evaluate the durability of construction materials as well as buildings themselves during an earthquake. At this site, testing is carried out with the aid of a special vibrating platform that imitates the seismic vibrations of Soviet soil. The results will ensure the safety of Soviet citizens within buildings designed by Facility 3826. Hydraulic testing is a set of measures designed to test the hydraulic properties of various types and classes of polymers. The tests are carried out at various operational stages with simulated contingencies and methods of containment.
Okay, let's crack this fucker open. Weapons. Got it.
If possible, we should try to find more testing grounds.